Hey, and welcome to the third season of Who cares anymore?
Kirby's Adventure is just like a game, like a video game for the Nintendo Entertainment System, man. Kirby's Adventure is a video game for the NES, man. Just a video, it's one of those games, man, where like it came out and you just, it's a game, man. Kirby's Adventure is a game. A game developed by HAL Software. HAL Software, the guys that, you know, they made Smash Brothers. That's also a game. Kirby and Smash Brothers are both games. We've established this. We know they're both games now. Just letting you know. HAL makes games. HAL Laboratories makes games. They made Kirby's Adventure. Kirby's not a very good made mascot. I mean, it's just a circle with a happy face on it. I mean, if you compare Kirby's design to good designs like this, we see who's the true winner here, all right? A circle with a face on it, man. A talking pink circle, man. I mean, look at this. This is true. This is good design, man. This is, goddamn, like, this is good. This is some good stuff, man. God, Kirby. And the game even teaches you how to, man, the game's like, here, draw Kirby. The game's like, here, draw Kirby. Draw Kirby right now. We teach you how to draw Kirby, man. You draw a circle, and you draw a face.
See, the cool thing about Kirby's Adventure is that, like, he could steal the souls of his enemies, right? Like, this one's my favorite, Crash. Basically, what Crash does is just, it just kills everything. It just murders every single living organism on the screen. And you'd have to wonder, this is a kid's game. You know, why would they put that in there? You know, it's kind of crazy how they would, you know, just introduce genocide like that.
This is kind of like the worst part of the game, man. Like, look at this, man. What the fuck are there two Kirbys, man? There can only be one Kirby. Why are there two Kirbys? This breaks the story. I no longer want to, like, know about Kirby's lineage. It's just two Kirbys. You're breaking the rules here. All right, it's only one. There could only be one Kirby. This just doesn't make any sense, man. This doesn't make fucking sense.
Now, this area, this is just fucking, this is Florida. This is, this is the exact representation. This is Florida. This is just Kirby in Florida. This is the Florida level. Goddamn.
The first boss you encounter is a tree. Now, you have to wonder what types of drugs they were on when they thought of this boss, right, guys? Because, like, it's like a tree, so they might as well have been smoking weed, you know?
This is the game that Mario Kart 8 and Gran Turismo wishes it was.
I mean, goddamn, look at that, man. This is fucking next-generation, legendary-ass fucking game. God, look at that. Ooh, look at that swerve, man.
I don't think I've ever seen any game come close to the world map in this game. That's just, it's so good. Like, Uncharted draws so much inspiration from this game.
If you bought this game, I honestly hope you got beaten up as a kid. I hope you physically got beat, like, bad. I really hope someone broke your legs, because this fucking game is not good. I don't even want to joke around about it. It's just, it's bad. Like, it's not a very good game. I don't know who the fuck thought a Sonic fighting game would be a good idea. Oh, hey, let's just attempt to make a set. Shut the fuck up, Sega. Shut the fuck up, Sega. You motherfuckers should have never made this game. The Sonic Advance games were just fine. They're just fine, man. You got fucking, I gotta make this shit. God, I hate this game. I hate every single thing about this fucking game. You know who probably bought this game too? You probably don't know him. The Epic Rob, aka Kyle Reed, probably owns this game. He probably owns this game. Yeah, Kyle, you own this game, Kyle. You own it. You love it, and you own it, and you play it every single day. You love it.